Welcome to GK Babaji YouTube channel. Friends, in this video, we will be presenting most important general science questions for the upcoming RRB NTPC exam. You must be aware that in RRB NTPC exam, general science carries a lot of weightage. So we strongly recommend that you view this quiz attentively. Okay friends, so let's get started. Question number 1. What is the maximum limit of sound intensity in decibel units beyond which a human being cannot hear? Here are the options. The correct answer is 85 decibel. Friends, with every question and answer, we have also provided a brief explanation related to the topic. So in case if you wish to read that explanation, you may pause the video and do so. Okay, moving on to the next question. Fat can be separated from milk in cream separator because of? Here are the options. And the correct answer is centrifugal force. Question number 3. Newton's first law is also called as? Here are the options. And the correct answer is law of inertia. Question number 4. Which bacteria is helpful in making curd from milk? These are the options. Correct answer is lactobacillus. Question number 5. Penicillin is isolated from? Here are the options. The correct answer is fungi. Moving on to the next question. Clove is a? Here are the options. The correct answer is dry flower bud. Okay, next question. Which is the largest flightless bird? The answer is ostrich. Question number 8. Which among the following glands controls blood pressure? These are the options. The correct answer is adrenal. Question number 9. Insulin was discovered by? Here are the options. And the correct answer is Frederick Banting. Question number 10. Which phenomenon do bats and dolphins use to find prey? Here are the options. The correct answer is echolocation. Question number 11. Bile is produced by? Here are the options. The correct answer is liver. Question number 12. Metal teapots have wooden handles because? Have a look at the options. The correct answer is because wood is a bad conductor of heat. Question number 13. Who proposed the wave theory of light? Here are the options. The correct answer is Christian Huygens. Question number 14. If a bar magnet is broken into two pieces, then? Have a look at the options. The correct answer is that if a bar magnet is broken into two pieces, then each piece will remain a magnet with North Pole at one end and South Pole at the other end. Question number 15. Why does a corked bottle filled with water break when frozen? Here are the options. The correct answer is volume of water increases on freezing. Okay, next question. Dash is a medication used to prevent and to treat malaria in areas where malaria is known to be sensitive to its effects. Here are the options. Correct answer is chloroquine. Friends, as I mentioned earlier, also pay attention to the explanation provided below the question and the answer, because it carries a lot of good information and a lot of valuable information, which will help you in clarifying the topic even better. Okay, so moving on to the next question. Wood is the primary raw material for the manufacture of. The correct answer is paper. Question number 18. Ankylosing spondylitis is a disease that affects. Here are the options. And the correct answer is spinal column. Next question. What is the chemical name of laughing gas? Here are the options. The correct answer is nitrous oxide. Question number 20. The filament of an electric bulb is made up of which material? Here are the options. The correct answer is tungsten. Question 21. Diamond is an allotropic form of. Here are the options. The correct answer is carbon. Question number 22. Total number of protons in nucleus is called. Correct answer is atomic number. Question 23. Cholecalciferol is a form of which vitamin? Here are the options. The correct answer is vitamin D. Next question. Which among the following is sweetest sugar? Here are the options. Correct answer is fructose. Question number 25. Optical fibers are mainly used for which purpose? Here are the options. Correct answer is communications. Question number 26. Which among the following chemical is responsible for depletion of ozone layer in atmosphere? Here are the options. And the correct answer is chlorofluorocarbons. Question 27. The mirror used in motor vehicles near the driver's seat is a. Correct answer is convex mirror. Question 28. The property of metals to be hammered into their sheets is called. Correct answer is malleability. Question 29. Myrmecology is a study of. Correct answer is ants. Okay, question number 30. This will be the last question for this quiz. A bullet fired from gun possesses. Correct answer is B, kinetic energy. Okay friends, as I mentioned earlier, you can even review this quiz and you can pause the video in between to read the explanation. It carries really valuable information. And in case if you like this video, please do let us know. There are many more general science questions which we think are important from exam perspective. so that you know, if you recommend, then we can make a part 2 of this video, right? So if you found this quiz useful, please hit the like button. You may also share it with your friends who are preparing for competitive exams. Do not forget to subscribe to our channel GK Babaji. Thank you.